This right here is going out to all my homies over at the wash, because I know they're getting their wash on, man.
From the co-creator of Friday comes a place that's beyond your wildest fantasy.
Stop daydreaming and help them wash the cars.
Hey, man, this black-on-black violence has got to stop.
Dee Locs and Sean are living the high life.
3-day notice.
An upscale home.
We having a technical difficulties with our water system. It ain't working no more.
The finest in transportation. Surrounded by the classiest women.
Hey. Oh, you got the champagne cracking tonight. Stop with that.
And a great boss.
Sure would be time that you start upping our pay.
If y'all find upping in the dictionary, that's when I'm gonna up and do that.
Man, windows all busted?
Listen up. Mr. Washington has been kidnapped and held for ransom.
We may not get a next check if we don't do something.
We better do something fast.
Now, if they can get it together.
Yeah, it's the kidnappers.
How we know if he's still alive?
Listen to this.
Ow! Damn.
If they can keep it cool. If they can keep it real.
I don't want you players working hard. I want y'all to fake it until you make it.
It's all gonna come out in the wash.
It's me, Face, Trady.
Man, who are you talking to?
The Census Bureau.
What?
The people from the Census Bureau.
Man, hang up the damn phone.
We got a call about the music.
I don't hear any music, but we'll try to keep it down for you. Turn that back up.
Snoop Dogg, Dr. Dre, DJ Pooh, George Wallace, The Wash.
Yeah, it's the kidnappers again. Me and Face.
Man, you just said my name.
Who was you, Destiny Child? Nobody said your name.
Stupid.